Can you talk about for you what the magic of Die Hard is and why that performance, that film, is the one that turned Bruce into the iconic star that he now is?
I couldn't possibly answer all that. That's up to the audience. The audience seems to feel things like that, and I'm overwhelmed and very happy. Can I tell you why? No, of course not. We just built the character out of Bruce himself. Bruce was and is a fascinating man. Still is. Even with his difficulties, he's still a fascinating man. That's all it was.
I know last night you talked about the decision to show his pain on camera. Can you talk about why that was so important for McClane?
Bruce is difficult on the surface. He's hard to get to like because he has enormous defenses. And all we tried to do was let the audience behind the defenses, that's all.
Fans have been debating the question, is Die Hard or is it not a Christmas film? And I know you had quite an elegant and lengthy answer last night. I wonder if you can give us a summary of your view on that hot debate.
No, I think that's just up to the audience. The audience happens to want to play it at Christmas. That's wonderful. I'm very happy. Did we plan it that way? No, of course not.